I've been saying, you always pick like the toughest song. That's probably the toughest song of the night vocally as well. I like that you're bold and you really like go for all of it every week. I tell you what, I mean, I was really afraid when I heard you were going to sing that song, but I got to tell you something, you did a good job on it, all things considered. I got to do it because it is really hard to sing. There were a couple pitchy moments, but good job, all things considered.
Okay, thank you. I think you've been extremely smart, and when you're singing songs of someone who's so unbelievably brilliant, like Mariah, you have to, you're smart because you picked a song that not many people know,
and
that you're not compared to, because people haven't really heard that song, and you're knowing how to change up your voice, not always power, and use the beautiful, soft part of your voice. Okay. I just think overall, tonight was unbelievably magical.
Thank you, Paul.
And you look great.
Paul,
I think, once again, technically, it was very, very good indeed. Having said that, I'm not sure at this stage in the competition I would have chosen a song which not many people know about.
So
you run a risk.
I think it's all right for her.
You disagree.
The point is that people loved it. It didn't matter if they knew it.